on a mule with just one ear, and he said he had the kind of news you never want to hear. Well, he filled us full of misery and he filled us full of pain. It was almost time for breakfast and it then began to rain. Now Ole said to Sally, our pancakes might be burning. The man went on with doom and dire warnings. Hey mister, want some pancakes? Said Sally with a smile. The man began frowning, but the smell of pancakes came and wafted by his nose and wiped out all the blame. Well, his nose had made a wrinkle and he almost tried a smile. He said, maybe I'll have a pancake and sit with you a while. And went around the back of the kitchen door. It put its head all in, and with a happy grin, it ate up all the pancakes, so it left one on the floor. Now Ole said to Sally, let's get those pancakes handy before this fellow starts in a frowning again. But when Sally went to get them, she discovered with a shock the pancakes were all gone, although the mule was not. There was trouble in the wind, and the man began to talk. You see, I told you so, the man said with a frown. I knew it couldn't last, I knew we'd be brought down. You can't enjoy anything, even in advance. You never know when there might be a lizard in your pants. Lizard in your pants. Gotta shed a skin, gotta get outside yourself to bring out what's within. Lizard in your pants. Gotta shed a skin, get outside yourself to bring out what's within. Well, the mule was full of pancakes, so it made out all right. The only one well satisfied when bedtime came that night. Lizard in your pants, gotta shed a skin, gotta get outside yourself to bring out what's within. Lizard in your pants, do the lizard dance, you don't stand a chance with a lizard in your pants. Lizard in your pants, gotta shed a skin, gotta get outside yourself to bring out what's within. Get outside yourself to bring out what's within.